got the whole line with Shorty caught up in the police station. It's off the internet number, shit. I'm recorded. It's taken off number. I'm recorded before I took off and it's all gone. That's Shorty right there. You hear him telling somebody, they're telling, they're saying people talking, so somebody got to shut up. And the Lord, Mama T and the Lord. So nobody got the video no more right now. I don't know if somebody else doing what I'm doing, but right now the video off the internet, so this only authentic version. 19 minutes. This is good. That was in the live video with the glasses on. Miss Irene Robinson.
Told me you were bored. Having fun.
Robinson, that was a bitch name, yeah. And I'm recording. She recorded it off the Android. She already can't see it too good, so I'm live on the Android, but I'm recording through this iPhone.
You don't know? Is that it? Okay.
I guess this shorty and her family and shit waiting at the police station in North Chicago.
Fuck, you selfie, y'all. I know that. Look, they got you on camera. See, look at this.
North Chicago police station found. Yeah, that's the female. I'm gonna tell y'all how I know it is, because they ain't here talking about it. Hold on, let me flip this camera around real quick. I'm gonna tell y'all how I know it's this girl. It's because they ain't here talking about it. She ain't here talking about it. She ain't been on Facebook all day. She don't owe nobody an explanation, but the girl mama. I am at North Chicago Police Station right now, just so everybody can see. This is real. This is live. Yes, she really do live in North Chicago. I'm finna go back in, cuz I got y'all, cuz everybody wanna see this. Y'all got my live joking right now. Foul. Share this. Like this. Just so y'all see. Y'all see that's in North Chicago?
To see who she texted, so I'm gonna meet her.
They talk about the girl body now, y'all hear them? She's saying she ain't new to this.
Ain't no way you could lose a human being that
face. They saying Monifa did, ain't no way you could lose a human being that face.
I'm gonna let you run around no more.
So they basically accusing Monifa. They saying there's no way you could lose a human being that fast. I have no bias in this situation. I'm just here to record and give you people what y'all want.
Because
everybody wants the live. I was saying in the girl comments, everybody was asking to see the live and mad that the live got took down. So, a little wrinkle in the system. For the people that want to see it.
Don't
worry, stop following me. I'm not following you. Man, don't you slick. Come on, man. Like you want to be. Come on, man. Come outside, man. I would rewind it because I was just talking and ain't said what they said back there, but I don't want to rewind it again. I can't rewind it live anymore. Because it's off the internet right now. Y'all don't know, North Chicago is a suburb located north of Illinois. It's almost close to what Waukegan, not too far from Wisconsin, about an hour. Illinois state border. North of the state. It's a suburb. For the people that might get it confused with the north side of it, it's of Chicago.
Talking about she not gonna tell the police nothing. You got something to do it. And that's why she gonna follow me up here.
Oh, that's
my spot. Hey, I seen her like.
This is not how we just busting 30,000, 40,000 views. It's off the internet now, I got it.
Like and share this, cause I am in the building. Yeah, she here. I'm finna tell y'all the whole thing, the whole story. Let me go back in the building. Cause she thinks she's slick. I'm finna help them solve this murder. I'm North Chicago police today. I'm gonna stop playing. I ain't the police.
Yeah, when niggas turn into the police, y'all know some real shit happens.
I'm finna go back in a minute, cause when niggas turn into the police in,
and they happy to say that they the police, y'all know some real shit.
We are, we finna be CSI today.
Niggas happy to say the police. This is some real shit.
Hey, so when y'all was seeing that post with all them people address, mine don't want me. Do not want me, Ma. I'm sorry, but I had to go live and show everybody that this girl was in my face. And I should have just put my hands on her.
She was in the face.
My mama said she been a whoop.
I gotta get him a play by play case right here, baby.
On live on mine.
No,
I'm
gonna take both of them in there.
No, you gotta show the other people's face. You know I
can't
go on people's face, don't you?
Ain't no police in there yet.
So
there
might be actually another lab out here somewhere, because another girl that was with her was saying she was
alive. They probably was laughing at my shoes, little ugly bitch. All this motherfucking shit on my mom.
Yes, those are real addresses. This is CSI North Chicago, Law and Order North Chicago. I'm finna get it busted.
Oh, okay, you're right.
Like, share, and comment. Because it's about to go down.
This is that shit y'all want, y'all.
Y'all see North Chicago? They go North Chicago football field, so y'all know I'm really in North Chicago.
It's legit.
Yeah. You're just trying to get your line busted, cause mine busted. I got 269 viewers. Come on, 281. Let's get a busted. Hey, I'm live on two phones. I'm gonna let y'all see that shorty up here in the police station. It's gonna get real. Who y'all want me to be? We could be Law and Order, or we could be NDIS North Chicago.
Get that shit y'all want, dog. Yeah, I'll go there for that. Go a little more dialogue of the conversation. Y'all saw in that live video, so like I ain't got no bias in the situation, like I said, cause I don't know what happened, so I ain't got no bias in the situation. They tell me somebody trying to get $75,000 for something. Somebody finna call Shorty and let her know that she's being recorded on live right now. So she's finna get a little, you know what I'm saying? You see Shorty finna hand her the phone, so she's finna get a little hostile in there, y'all.
Hello?
Need a call and shit. Like I say, I got no bias in this situation. I'll state again.
You're definitely finna die.
You're finna get a little hostile, you know. All the dumb motherfuckers out there, when they see this video, you know, dumb motherfuckers on studio action, dumb ass action. Oh, the iPhone battery is getting low. Oh, shit, I don't know if it's still, okay, it's still recording. Yeah, here she confirmed the girl about recording it. And her family gonna walk over there to kind of look at the phone. Oh, here it is. You think I'm that slow? Bitch, you was that slow. You ain't noticed somebody called you. Somebody just called and told you somebody got on live. Talking about people won't clap. Oh, Rain Man still trying to get some clout. You better hear what she's saying. Because it's breaking up and shit. Towards the end.
You see it before, you took that idea.
He said he's still recording with your back ass. Stay on Facebook. Family say somebody gonna get fucked up. Go get the right bitch that did to get the hotel people. So I don't know if she's blaming it on somebody else or the hotel people. A cloud chaser. It looks like she in them promos with no socks. So I fuck with you ass. I'm gonna see a cloud chaser. Fuck with you ass. Then she got on her pajamas. She ain't wash her ass, y'all. Bitch can't even buy no pajamas. That seat smell like ass, my baby. That bitch slept in them pajamas last night. Freezing up, y'all. I think that's all I got for y'all, Joe. Yeah, see, that's the official live, though. Oh, hold on, yeah, it's because it's at the end. She finna start crying. That's why I want y'all to get that card. Hold on. All right. Stop touching my phone. That's how I see it got the freeze and shit. So y'all couldn't really get that much at the end, which was the most juicy part. She crying and shit as y'all can see though. Wiping her eyes right now. That's it, y'all. Can you stop it and save it? Can you stop it? Thank you.